hallelujah. Yeah. Yes. Hallelujah. I'm not hearing you. I'm kind of having a hearing problem. Yeah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, we put the name of the Lord. Come on. Come on. We're worshiping just for another second. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, thank you. You may be seated at this time.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Yay, glory. You're the chocolate on the inside. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Oh, we bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I'm gonna have Evangel Pat to prepare herself to pray. And Evangel Pat, you're gonna pray for the service today and for the viewers. You're gonna pray for the service today and the viewers. And I'm gonna have Elder also prepare to pray. And you're gonna pray for all leaders. Hallelujah. You're going to pray for all leaders. And then I'm going to ask Sister Churchill to come, and she's going to pray for the young people, the young ladies who are so unfortunate, who are depressed and just broken and hurting. She's going to be praying for them. And then I'm going to have Brother Isaac to come forward and pray for the men of God, the young men all over this world, and the men of God in the church who are going through, as a result of that, they're falling. Okay? That's the prayer order. Prepare yourself to pray. Now, after prayer, I'm going to open up for two testimonies. All right? There's going to be two testimonies. So whoever you are, prepare yourself to come up and give a report and what the Lord has done for you. Amen? Amen. And after which, I'm going to have Minister Desiree to come forward and read Psalm 121. Amen. After which, Minister, our young prophet, Minister Dodie, Prophet Dodie, will come forward and lead us into worship. Amen. After which, we will enjoy the given time. And that's the order, and it must be followed. I will return to this podium when I have to come and bring forth the word.
Amen.
Amen? Amen? Glory be to God. Hallelujah. So at this time, we are going to stand, or if you wish, you want to sit, worship, and our prayer warriors will come forward.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And after every prayer warrior, we will sanitize the mic. Amen? Come forward and worship. Hallelujah. And you will pray in the order in which you were called. Worship. Come on. Hallelujah. 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 And you will stay in line. And when one prayer warrior is done, then the next prayer warrior will come forward. Evangel Pat, just step over a little bit to my left. Step over a little bit to my left so you'll be on camera. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Worship. Worship.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord, I give you thanks this morning.
Yes,
hallelujah,
yes.
Lord, I glorify your name.
Yes.
Hallelujah, Lord, I thank you,
hallelujah.
Father.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord, I thank you for cleansing me on this day, Lord.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Yes,
hallelujah, Lord. And Father, as I come to you, I ask that it be all of you and not of me,
yes,
Father, in the name of Jesus,
yes,
Father. And Father, I come praying this on this hour, for this holy day, this Sabbath service,
yes,
on this,
yes,
day today, Father. For this is the day that you have,
yes,
given us, and let's rejoice in it,
yes,
Father.
Yes.
And Father, I ask that you Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. And Father, I ask as we are going out here and posting on the Facebook, Father, I ask that these views go forth. Let there be no malfunction of the Facebook, Father, or the Instagram or anything, Father. Let someone look for the Chief Apostle Arlene Williams, the Apostle House of Miracles, this Sabbath service on this day, Father. Bless the views, Father. Let them continue to go up, Father. And even bless the Facebook, the one that's operating it, Father. Father, give them peace, Father. Let them know that we are doing what you have called us to do, Father. Let the views continue to go up, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. And Father, I thank you for everything that you are doing right now, Father, on this holy day of yours, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father. Thank you, and I praise your holy and righteous name. Amen.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Magnify you, Father. You are the great I am.
Yes,
I am.
Yes.
And thank you, God, that you came to see about us.
Yes.
And thank you, God, that you dwell here with us.
Yes,
Father, now I pray for your leaders. I pray first, God, for my own leader.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah. Leader, God, whom you have anointed and appointed, God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Shall be with, Father, that you shall continue to guide, God. Your word says without God, without fellowship, that we are nothing. Without you, God, that we are nothing.
Yes,
Father,
yes,
you have anointed her afresh, Father, to be able, God, to lead and guide your people. Father, I pray for the Chief Apostle Arlene Williams.
Yes, Lord.
And I ask you right now, God, to cover her, Father, to continue, God, to be with her, God, to crown her, God, from the top of her head, God, to the sole of her feet, Father. For she is walking in your will, God, and doing, God, doing just as you have called her to do, Father. So I ask you right now, God, to continue to anoint her afresh, Father. Continue, God, just to encamp around her,
Yes,
around
Jesus.
Her home.
Yes, Lord.
We come right now, God, knowing that you are able, God, to take her up to the pinnacle, God.
Yes,
God, to show her, God, your vision and your ways, Father. And now, God, because I pray for my own leader, I ask, God, for every leader out on this nation,
God.
Allow them, God, to walk, God, in the authority that you have given them.
Yes, Jesus.
Allow them, Father, to be corrected.
Yes.
Allow them, God, to walk in the way that you would have them to walk.
Yes, yes, Lord.
In your word, God. In your will, God.
Yes,
allow them, Father, to listen to you, God. Allow your anointing to come down, God, upon them. We ask these things in your Son, Jesus Christ's name, God. Cover the leaders right now.
Yes,
in your heavenly name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Lord, I come before you today, give you all the honor and glory, for you are so worthy to be
here.
Yes, Lord, I ask you to forgive me all of my sins, the ones that known and unknown.
Yes.
And I ask that anything that is in me that is not of you, God, I ask you to put it to death right now.
Yes, God. Yes.
So that I may have a clean spirit.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, I come praying for all the young ladies who suffer with depression or any sadness, Lord.
God.
I pray that you be with them. Cleanse their mind, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Cover them from the common heads and soul their feet with the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
Do not allow the sadness to let them take over their life, their life, or allow them to say stuff that should not be said, Lord. Be with them. I pray that you cleanse their mind.
Yes.
Do not let them have any negative thoughts. And do not let them separate themselves from their family or friends.
Yes.
Allow them to have somebody just be with them, to talk to them if they need help.
Yes, Jesus.
Do not let those negative thoughts take over their bodies,
my God.
I pray you just be with them every step of the way. I pray that no hurt, harm, or danger shall succumb to them.
My God.
pray that any negative spirits or any bad spirits that try to come their way, I pray you put it to death right now.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes,
do not let those bad spirits talk in their ear to overcome them, Lord. Yes. So you shall live and not die.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Pray that all those young ladies out there, or anybody out there that suffers with depression, I pray you just be with them, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Not let them take their life. Do not let them have negative thoughts. Do not let anything take over them, Lord. In this journey that I pray. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord, I come before you, God, to give you all the honor and the praise and the glory, God, for you are always so worthy to be praised, God. Lord, I ask that you forgive me my sins, God, those that I have committed and those that I have not committed, God. Now I ask that you just wash me clean with your blood, oh God, and fill me up with your fruits of the Spirit, God, so that I may be acceptable in thy sight, oh God. Lord, I pray over the men of this world, God. Now I ask that you just continue to cover them with your blood, oh God. Continue to protect us from those who might have murderous intent against us, God. Continue to just keep your hand on those who may want to take their life, God, and feel like they're so low to the point where they can't go to nobody, God. And I just pray that you send an angel or just somebody to carry them, God, and pick them up, God, for they are not alone, God. Lord, I pray that if any man who is just feeling like there's something in their heart that they can't let go, God, I ask that they just go to you, oh Lord, and just talk to you so that they can get that burden off of their chest, God. So they don't have to feel like they have to hide or like seclude themselves from anybody, God. Just let them be able to be open to you, oh Lord, so that they can just open up and talk to you, God. Just let go and be free, oh God. I pray for the young men of this world, God, too, oh God. I ask that we continue to be obedient to our parents, God, and not only our parents, but to authorities, God, so we can prevent premature death, God. So we can be safe and police brutality, God. And only police brutality, God, keep our minds and our hearts in your eyes, God, so that we won't go astray, God, so we won't feel like suicide is the way out, God, because it is not, God. Continue to just keep us to you, oh Lord. If we need to rant, God, we need to vent to anybody, I pray that even if we can't trust our family members or our friends, you just put it on our heart that we can always go to you, God.
Yes!
So that we'll never have to worry about how somebody feels, because you never judges, God. You're never judgmental.
My God,
so just thank you, God, for everything, God.
Thank
just continue
you.
Again, oh Lord. Just continue to cover us with your blood.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I love you so much, oh God. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
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 I've been seeking God to not have to work overnight.
Right now.
I needed him to step in. I said, but you know, Jesus tells us to be specific in what we're asking for. I need him to do it, but I don't want my money cut down short. I said, God, I want those hours to be changed. I don't want to work overnight, and I don't want to work into my Sabbath. I need to be able to worship the way you said I should worship.
Amen.
So I want you to do it for me. And I'm just telling them I'm intentional, y'all. I'm doing what Chief told me to do. And I'm just waiting on God. I'm just waiting on God. So one day this week, Chief Apostle was on live and she said, Elder Halls, I know I'm seeking God for you on the for your Sabbath. I know how you feel about your Sabbath. I couldn't type fast enough. Chief, they just said,
say they're working on a schedule for me. And she was saying it to the nation, y'all.
Yeah. Yeah.
And she was telling the world,
come
y'all.
On.
The people have just said, we're working on a schedule for you. So we're talking about 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. versus But remember, I said, you got to be specific in what you're asking for. I said, God, I want my Sabbath, but I don't want my money to be cut short. I need you to do something for me.
Amen. Amen.
So instead of him leaving the page the same, he said, my child, I'm going to give you a raise. And
all right.
First, give honor to God who is the head of our life.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
And to the chief apostle, are you
ready? Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Well, a lot has been going on, but I have to specifically talk about one is in specific. She had us praying against premature death. On the day that she had us doing that, and on the 3 p.m., she was calling out and praying against the premature death. On that particular day, I found out that my children's father had been given 2 to 3 weeks to live.
Oh my God.
But God.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
But
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
He is able.
Yeah, yeah.
And I know that he has the victory because he's scared and don't want to do the procedure that the doctors had to do. But we went to see him and he's better.
Amen.
And he's going forward. And I know that it's done because you've already prayed against that.
Hallelujah!
And Chief, I just want to say thank you for always praying for me and my family. And then on one of your prayers, you called out these spirits that was lurking around me. I hadn't told you about it, and I was fighting against it. And you called it out, and I thank you for doing that. Because I had been visited from a sex demon.
Woo! Mm-hmm. All right. Mm. Okay.
And you called it out.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, Lord, I'm not going backwards.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
I'm fearful.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And I just kept saying, I'm not going backwards. I'm going on this journey that you have set before
me.
And I thank you for calling out those things, because things have been just at me at my house, and I see it.
Hallelujah.
And I feel it.
Thank
and you
Lord.
Called them out, and I thank you for it.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Lord.
Y'all better work.
Hallelujah.
Psalms 121,
Amen.
New King James Version.
Amen.
Amen. So Psalms 121, I will lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence my help comes.
Uh-huh.
My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth.
Amen.
He will not allow your foot to be moved. He who keeps you will not slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep.
Uh-huh.
The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve you from all evil. He shall preserve your soul. The Lord shall preserve your going out and your coming in.
Yes, Lord.
From this time forth and even forevermore.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! Listen to the word that is already
yes.
blessed.
Yes. Hallelujah!
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 Lord.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Jesus! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Glory to God! Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah!
Thank you, Jesus! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Lord! Hallelujah! Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Just text somebody, look them in the face.
Hallelujah.
And tell them, I'm in his hands.
Yes, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Hallelujah.
Listen.
Thank you, Jesus.
He sees.
He sees. And tears you cry.
And he shares.
He shares.
And
sometimes you wonder.
You gotta minister to yourself right now.
He allows you to
go ahead. You need to move down right now and speak. Go ahead.
What do you go through? Listen.
Just know.
Good place to lift up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help from you. That's a good place to bless him. Listen, listen to the words.
See your day.
Even when the sun is up, yes, it is. And from the top of your arms, you shout. What shall I do? Can I tell you one thing? Remember,
just know he has his hands on
you. He has his
hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Tell me.
Falling in love Thank you. I'm in love with you. I think you're proud. I'm in love with you.
Hallelujah, how things shine, come on. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah, Lord, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah, so long, bye-bye, bye-bye. To the troubles, bye-bye, to the pain. Hallelujah, Jesus, give us a replay of that. All right, we got it. We got it. We're blessed. Come on. Come on with it. Come on with it, musician. Yeah, we're blessed. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. Hey. Yes. Come on. Come with your arms.